Hi and welcome. First Loss by Robert Schumann is one of his group of op. 68 pieces, and the indication is not fast. My edition suggests a tempo of 72 beats per minute. But it could certainly go slower than that, I think. Let's now think it through at a practice tempo. I'm not going to set my metronome, I'm just simply going to play it very, very steadily.